Today, the whole of the Muslim world suffers under oppressive and tyrannical regimes. But there is cause for hope, for our Master Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam prophesies that the caliphate will return once again upon the method and mercy of prophethood. So let us pray and rejoice and never forget the legacy of the noble Ottomans. Assalamu alaikum.